There's a place on a blank stretch of road where nobody travels and nobody goes. A desk man says these days round here, well, two young folks could probably up and disappear. And rustling sheets of sleepy corner room and to the musty smell of wilted flowers and lazy afternoon hours at the Moonlight Motel. Well, the pool's filled with empty 8 foot deep. Got dandelions grown up through the cracks in the concrete. Chain link fence has rusted away. Got a sign says, children, be careful how you play. Your lipstick taste and your whispered secret I promised I'd never tell. I have drunk beer, your breath in my ear at the Moonlight Motel. Well, then it's bills and kids and kids and bills and the ringing of the bell. Across the valley floor, through the dusty screen door of the Moonlight Motel. Last night I dreamed of you, my lover, and the wind blew through the window and blew off the covers of my lonely bed. I woke to something you said. It's better to have loved, yeah, it's better to have loved. As I drove, there was a chill in the breeze, and leaves tumbled from the sky and fell on the road so black as I backtracked to the Moonlight Motel. She was boarded up and gone like an old summer song, nothing but an empty shell. I pulled in and stopped into my old spot. I pulled a bottle of Jack out of a paper bag, poured one for me and one for you as well. Then it was one more shot, poured out to the parking lot, to the Moonlight Motel.
Tommy, that was good, but the one last night